Hi, welcome to Sick News, Newz, Network. What's your news is for today is probably going to be informative or not. We're still going to show it. And today is November 27th of Monday. Hope you have a nice day today, of course. And, let's get on to the weather. I hope you all have a nice day today.
Hello, and welcome to your weather. Today and tomorrow will be a nice sunny day with the highs of 50 and the lows getting down to the 20s. Wednesday will be partly sunny, and Thursday it will start to rain, and this weather pattern will continue all the way to Saturday. And Sunday it will be partly cloudy with a high getting up to 51 and the low being 38. And that is all for your weather.
Hey, welcome to Local News. Today is a series I've written to speaker. Tomorrow is a half day, as well as the beginning of Thanksgiving break. Yeah. Hey. Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday is no school. You know what? Hey! Hey, 11982. Come do this for me, will ya?
Yeah, okay, sure.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, anyone interested in the talent show December 21st, sign up with Miss Piercy and get to practicing. Arctic Dog winter condition will be Monday to Thursday after school until 3:45 p.m. You'll meet by the high school weight room and train outside, weather permitting. Please sign up by joining the Google Classroom. Code is U. I'll have it written right here. Make sure you apply by Monday. Any junior who is wanting to take an ACT for free during the day in March needs to fill out a Google form sent to you in the English Google Classroom. Attention sophomores, are you interested in attending a leadership conference this summer on the campus of University of Central Missouri? Well then, please email Ms. Lynn Scott for an application or for more information. The deadline to apply is December 1st, which is next Wednesday. College recruiter visits are going to be today, which is going to be the State Fair Community College virtual visit at 1:15 p.m. That's all for your local news.
Welcome to your menus. For breakfast, we are having biscuits and gravy with sausage, or cereal with toast and jelly, sides of apples, fruit juice, and milk. And for lunch, we're having pepperoni pizza, size of fresh garden salad, baby carrots, fresh fruits, strawberries, and milk. And that's all for your menus.
Hi, and welcome to birthdays. Today we have two local birthdays. We have Levi Evans and Angela McDonald. For your famous birthday, we have Janie Lee Curtis. Is a American actress and writer, best known for her movies in Halloween, Halloween Killer, and Truth or Lies. And that is all for birthdays.
Welcome to Photo Friday results. We had a winner that was gave us a photo. That winner was Samson Sign. Make sure to come by the library and claim your prize.
Hi, and welcome to Musical Monday, where you guess the song we play and you got to guess the song by the name. Here's your song.
It's time to come together. It's up to you. What's your pleasure?
Everyone around the world, come on!
That is all for your Musical Monday.
Hi, and welcome to sports. If you're not playing a sport and want to stay in shape, Arctic Dog Winter Conditioning will help you stay in shape until your next sport season arrives. Training will take place Monday through Thursday until about 3:45. Anyone interested, sign up using this code on Google Classroom. Great job, Blue Eye, on your tournament on Saturday. The girls will be playing the winner of the Berryville Spokane game on December 2nd starting at 8:30 p.m. We'll be playing the loser of the Berryville Spokane game on December 2nd starting at 5:30. Good job, boys, on your tournament on Saturday against Everton. They will be playing the winner of the Purdy-Wheaton game on November 22nd starting at 6:30. They will be playing the loser of the Purdy-Wheaton game starting at 6:30. That's all for your sports.
Well, that's about it for the two news today. I hope you all have a nice day today. And even if our information was not real informative to you, we're still going to show it because, you know. Before we go, though, Pierre, how about you give us some information, you know, like you did last time?
A drop of cuteness of water won't do anything that much to solve the global warming. It will just dissolve in the water. because of the heat impacting the rivers.
Okay, well, anyways, I hope you guys will have a nice day. And remember, we're not just Newz, we're Newz with a Z.
Welcome back to Random Fact. In Kansas, state law requires pedestrians crossing the highway to wear taillights. That's all for your Random Fact.
Wind and precipitation.